So this baler, it's got to go back to the dealership. We got it all washed and oiled up. We got to try to get it on this trailer. I didn't want to tow it all the way over to the dealer, but it's awful wide, so I'm not sure if it's going to fit, but we'll see what we can do. We'll either flip it off the trailer or we won't.
Got it on here, I guess.
Now we gotta get it unhooked. We don't need the trig. I might have to go back. There's too much an angle on it. Yeah. So we got it loaded. We're just gonna put this tractor away. And we'll go. Then we'll go I gotta grab the monitor yet before that's gotta go with it. And this is the chain guard or the hay guard. Putting that somewhere is here. There. So we'll go finish tying that down. We just gotta finish. I'm gonna put this block under the hitch. It's a little crooked, but I'm just gonna leave it like that. So we don't have pressure on the jack. Might have to get another block if that won't go low enough. But no, I got one strap on it. We gotta put a few more. So it's all loaded up, tied down, strapped down. We got three straps on the front, three straps on the rear. I think we'll be good. What time is it?